Hey everybody, welcome back to my notary journey. It's me, Sean. I'm talking to people who's in notary limbo or might be heading to notary limbo. I haven't posted in a while and I thought I would. One of the subscribers said, hey, what's the update? Haven't seen you in a while. Well, the reason I hadn't mentioned anything in a while is because I've been in notary limbo. I took my test. I passed my test, as some of you guys know. I did my background check through the National Notary Association.org, and I thought it was off and running. It says it'll take 6 to 10 weeks, and guess what? It's taking every tiny ounce of that 10 weeks. I kept checking and checking and checking, no way to find out. I even called the National Notary Association. They couldn't see it. Finally, right at the 10th week, here's the update. Right at the 10th week, I get a report. I get a mail, and I called a bunch of times in the state of California, and they tell me, 10th week, rejected because there's a mistake on your application. Are you kidding me? I've waited months to find out there's one mistake on my application, so now I'm thinking, heads up for you. Don't make this mistake. That might be what I titled this. Don't make this mistake. There's a question on there to ask you who you work for as a notary, the name of your company. And if you're going to be an independent contractor, I don't have a name of the company. And I thought maybe you pick it later. I don't know what I was thinking. But apparently, they want you to put self-employed. If you're not working for a company, they want you to put self-employed. That's what caused the mistake. So now I had to get that back. I have to fix and amend that, and I've done that, and now I'm back in the waiting process again for that to get processed. It's crazy, huh? Anyway, that's the update. A little frustrated, but I haven't given up. How is your journey going? Is it going smooth? Is it going fast? Or is it going slow like mine? Because I'm like, man, I'm missing out on so many lessons, so many deals, so many experiences out there as a loan assigning agent because I haven't got to jump in the game yet. Well, what I'm going to do is start helping people still pass that test because it seems like a lot of people need help passing that test, and I'll just do it, okay? All right, you guys, I appreciate you all. I appreciate everybody who's joined. Don't make that mistake that I made. Put self-employed if they ask you what company, okay? This is Sean on My Notary Journey. Go ahead and subscribe, and I'll try to keep putting up some good, powerful content for you guys. Summertime's almost coming. It's gonna be time to hop in that pool soon. Might invite you guys over. Let's go. Let's do it. Let's make some money. See you later.